वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ, सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स, चैप्टर नंबर 16, पैटर्न्स। नाउ स्टूडेंट, व्हाट डू मीन बाय पैटर्न्स? अ पैटर्न इन नंबर्स, शेप्स एंड ऑब्जेक्ट्स रिफर्स टू फॉलोइंग अ रूल व्हाइल चेंजिंग और रिपीटिंग देम। नेक्स्ट, पैटर्न इन नंबर्स इन्वॉल्व्स एडिशन, सब्ट्रैक्शन, मल्टीप्लिकेशन, डिवीजन और कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ एनी ऑफ दिस ऑपरेशंस। नेक्स्ट, पैटर्न इन डिज़ाइन इन्वॉल्व रिपीटेशन ऑफ द ज्योमेट्रिक शेप और एन एक्सटेंशन ऑफ द डिज़ाइन इन अ पर्टिकुलर मैनर। ओके स्टूडेंट, नाउ वी विल सी पैटर्न। नाउ सी इन द पिक्चर हियर, व्हाट यू कैन सी हियर, अ पैटर्न इज गिवन। सो ट्राइंगल शेप अप एंड डाउन, ट्राइंगल शेप इज गिवन, दैट इज लाइक अ माउंटेन। एंड इन बिटवीन द माउंटेन व्हाट विच शेप यू कैन सी हियर? रेक्टेंगल एंड सर्कल, अगेन रेक्टेंगल, अगेन सर्कल, दिस वे पैटर्न इज देयर। ओके, इन द सेम वे यू हैव टू कॉपी द सेम पैटर्न, अप एंड डाउन अ ट्राइंगल शेप यू हैव टू ड्रॉ, एंड बिटवीन दैम इन साइड द ट्राइंगल विच शेप यू आर गोइंग टू ड्रॉ? Rectangle and a circle. Okay, students, see how I have done. In the same way, you have to copy. Now, see the next one here. Now, here 7 boxes are given. First box, a one pattern is given. In second box, other pattern is given. Again, third box, whatever is given in the first pattern, in the same way it is copied. Fourth box, second pattern. Fifth box, first pattern. Understood, no? First pattern, which shape you can see a triangle and a square. And second box, which pattern you can see here? A circle and a diagonal shape, kite shape. Inside that again circle is there. This way, a pattern is given in one box. Same way, you have to copy that pattern. Okay, in first box, which shape you are going to draw here? A circle and a diagonal shape, inside that a circle, means fourth circle is there and fifth in the middle, and outside the circle what you can see here? Diagonal shape like a kite. Then next box, what you're going to draw here? Triangles, four triangles are there and a pattern is given there like a four square. Okay, understood? Now take next one, patterns in multiplication tables. So what you can see here? 9 tables. Now see the question here. Look at the 9 times table. Note the sequence of numbers in the units places of the table. What pattern do you see? Now, note the sequence of numbers in the tens place of the table. Find the pattern in it. So, this is a question. You have to find the answer. So, sequence. Note the sequence of the numbers in the unit place of the table. So, which sequence you can see in the unit place? Unit tens. So, in unit place we have to see. So, in the given table, the sequence of the digit in the unit places are 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Got all of you? In the unit place you can see here. Then each digit is one less than the previous digit. That is, the numbers goes on decreasing by one. Understood? 9 then 8 means one number is decreasing. 8 then 7, then again one number is decreasing. That way. Now next question is what? Note the sequence of numbers in the tens place of the table. Find the pattern in it. Now you have to see the tens place. So 9 was the table first, which number is there? 9. So in 9, then in tens place nothing is there. It means there is a 0 in the tens place beside 9. So after 9, 18 is there. So 1 is there in the tens place. Then 27, 2 is there in the tens place. 36, 3 is there in the tens place. Yes or no? 9 was a 9, 9 2 is a 18, 9 3 is a 27, 9 4 is a 36. So here 1 number is getting increasing. What we saw in the unit place, each digit is one less than the previous number. No, it is getting decreasing, the numbers goes on decreasing, but here in the tens place the number goes on increasing. Understood? Now next, Now here, look at the 5 times table. So here, what is the question given? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, and so on. Find the pattern in the digits in the unit places of this table. Is there a pattern in the tens digit in this table? So here, what we are going to see, we have to see the pattern here. So the digit in the unit place are, how we saw first, no, in the 9 table, same way we have to write here 5 tables. So the digits in the unit place. So which number you can see here? 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15. So which pattern is there here? The digit in the unit places are 5, 0, 5, 0, so on. Okay. The pattern is 5, 0, 5, 0, 5, 0, so on. Got all of you? The next question is what? We have to see the pattern in the tens place. So in tens place, which number come? First, 5 ones are 5. So there is nothing in tens place means 0. 5 twos are 10. 5 threes are 15. So what will come here? In tens place, 1, then again 1. Then 5, 4s are 20. 5, 5s are 25. So in tens place, which number will come? Yes, 2. 2, then 5, 6 are 30, 5, 7 are 35. So which number is there in the tens place here? Yes, 3, 3. Okay, so that way you have to, it will be continue and so on. So the pattern is 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3 and so on. Got all of you? Now see the next question here. Multiplying 37 by 3, 6, 9. Up to 27 in that order, observe the pattern in the product. Now 369 means 3 ones are table, no? 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24 and 3 nines are 27. So here what we are going to do, we are going to multiply 37 by each number. Now first one, 37 multiplied by 3 is equal to 111. Up you are going to write unit tens and 100. 37 multiplied by 6 is equal to 222. 37 multiplied by 9 is equal to 333. 37 multiplied by 12 is equal to 444. 37 multiplied by 15 is equal to 555. 37 multiplied by 18 is equal to 666. 37 multiplied by 21 is equal to 777. 37 multiplied by 24 is equal to 888. 37 multiplied by 27 is equal to 999. So here the pattern is that each number in the product increases by 1 in 100, tens and unit places. You can see, no, in first 37 multiplied by 3, what is the number here? What is the product here? 111. 37 multiplied by 6, what is the product here? 222. So it is increases by 1 in 100, tens and unit places. Understood, student? I hope you have understood this chapter. Thank you.